Soros stretching out the right pad. And you saw right there why he's been to the All-Star game 2 years in a row. That was a wonderful save with Kuzmenko, who doesn't miss very often, set up at the side.
As they're firing, what a save there by Talbot! The redirect in front. Robinson got a stick on that, and Talbot robs him with the leg.
You see that unbelievable great save off the deflection from Robinson. You're moving to your left, and all of a sudden it comes back the other way, and that right leg comes out.
White, backhand, Kucherov! Oh,
an incredible save from Tristan Jarry. Grand theft!
Oh, man.
Oh, did he like that? And then I love it. Tristan Jarry, out of nowhere, with the leather.
What a photo that would be.
A hockey card save. He stared at Cirelli there.
Oh, he did.
Johnson to the slot, gets it right back, and throw!
Why they couldn't bury it!
Is that a toe?
Casey DeSmith, ridiculous save.
I don't know how he did it.
Oh, my word!
I don't know how he did it. Talking about dropping anchor. Drops a toe, and there's the top of the pad of the toe, and then the bar.
And now a pass across, and a glove save by Markstrom on that chance. Somehow Markstrom sprawled across, and what a save by Markstrom. All sorts of chaos with 6:56 left in the third period.
How about his grease movements? Look how quickly he comes across.
Here come the Blues. Across, oh! Glove save!
But I found Karel Vemelka reads that perfectly. Big push left to right, swallows it up with the glove.
Robert Thomas couldn't believe it.
Ahead to Novak, who spins his way in on the line and centers the puck with a save by Shelov. Diving to his right to deny Luke Evangelista what would have been the first goal of his NHL career. And I can't imagine he's had a better chance to score than that one that was just taken away by Shelov.
What a great read.
Back to Novak, side of the goal. Shelov's diving to his left, stop Matt Duchene.
Archer Shelov's still inside the crease on that pass across. Glove up in the air, knocks it down, and then just falls on it. That's a good save.
It's in the first ever NHL shootout for that man, Archer Shelov's. And he stopped him on a deep to the backhand, got the glove out.
Shelov stays with him, takes the shot away, and then at the last minute gets the glove up and over the pad.
From Stamkos, and then Svechnikov through the hit. Here's a chance and a save! Vasilevskiy on Jalen Chatfield.
A lot happening here in Raleigh, North Carolina, where the Hurricanes have built a 3-0 lead, and the temperature just turned up a little bit for the Lightning and Hurricanes.
Burns from the point, Slavin with a drive, what a stop! Luton the side, and it's taken away! Saves the goal after a fantastic save from Allen. 4:53 left in the third. Montreal with the 3-2 lead.
Zadina.
Foligno. What a stop, Grubauer! In desperation, none better.
Foligno in on Grubauer, down and out. Desperation, Johnny, is what you said, and that's perfectly explained. The stick save.
Just a phenomenal stop by James Reimer. And right there, James Reimer with a terrific stop and has been really good here in tonight's contest.
A chance here for Barron, and he hit the goalpost, I believe. Or James, did Reimer get this?
I think Reimer makes a right pad stop as he goes up in the air with his legs. And Barron with another opportunity in this period, and Reimer coming up large. What a stop.
Pad saved by Reimer.
Side of the net, Marksman, oh, what a stop!
Off the knob of Connor Ingram's stick. My goodness. Knocked his stick right out of his hands. Let's take a look. Leaning way to his left, gets over right off the shaft of his stick and over Tyler Seguin can't believe it. Thought he had number two on the night.
Raquel looks in front for Crosby, and Bobrovsky slides over and got a piece of it. Crosby against Bobrovsky late in the second.
If the Panthers win this game, look back on that save, Bobrovsky on Crosby.
Pass to the far circle, Pasternak robs! Oh my goodness, Ukko-Pekka Luukkonen, what a gem you are on that play. That was all net until Ukko-Pekka Luukkonen took his house right back.
Zach has got the puck and he's just trying to usher it into the net. And Luukkonen comes across and makes a second great save. Great second effort right there and takes it right away from him. Bye-bye.